Apparently, Miss Monini's ancestor was both a powerful member of the Water Clock Makers Guild and a dragon cultist with the Ring of Dragon Control. When he died, he gave orders for the dragon Azazel to be entombed with him. You really must deal with Azazel before Valindra or the cultists gain control of him. Harper Windle has knowledge of the tomb's physical locks, but there is also a metaphysical one. I'm afraid you will have to travel to the Shadowfell to trip this final lock. Add this powder to the eternal flame in Craftsman's Rest to open a portal to the Shadowfell. Excellent! Once the physical seals are taken care of, you should be able to enter the Waterclock Guild Tomb.